The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Anaheim, California, Colossus.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And from Fontana, California.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills. This is why I do what I do.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry on her siege tonight.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her. Hoisted all the way up. Brainbuster.
And from the example you just saw, there is no good landing to a brainbuster. Lands face first. Facebuster. Going for the cover. Raising the shoulder.
Still too early in this match.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Someone called Dentist. Stomping. Ouch! Turns it around. Sole the foot meets the stomach. She steers clear of that one.
This is going to be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex. She's got the shoulders down. And she kicks out.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Quick thinking pays off.
Section sunset flip.
Oh, into a power bomb.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there. Hung out to dry.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Taking flight.
Whoa, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
Able to get out of the way.
To the DDT. And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
arsenal.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her. And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Things not going how she'd like.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Showing European uppercut.
Waiting for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
Look out.
DDT with diving delivery.
Amazing.
Cover.
There's two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are grapevine. Now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. Places her right in the corner.
Big time move coming up.
Oh, what a shot.
Quick return to the ring.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Boom, a drop kick.
On the mark.
She was clearly waiting for that.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
To the sky.
Splash!
A jumping stop to the gut.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
She scores big with the counter.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for.
Here it comes. Conventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Two, three, two count.
Put down with her own biggest move, but it couldn't finish the job.
And now it's reload time.
He's gonna try it again.
Knee right on the temple.
Amazing execution.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
And she wins. That is a huge victory.
Here is your winner.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.